Hello everyone, my name is Ms. Morton and we're back with some more Penumbra Black Plague. Today we're going to continue this madness. I also found this note in the end of the last episode and didn't read it because obviously too little time. You're too late, sorry. Well, bugger. We packed up and left today. It's been 6 months since we established this stronghold and a year since we released the Turngate virus. Clearly there's no one coming to rescue us. We took a vote and decided to head for the old mine shafts the installation was built over. Right towards the start of the troubles, one of the scientists got out of that way. We haven't heard back from him, but you never know. The vote was 8-3 in favor. Anyone returning to this point, I suggest you do the same. There couldn't be more than a few more survivors out there, even now. And more of our number are dissipating, pairing, losing it, or getting infected. You can make it out via the sewers, into the shafts. Eventually, we'll all have to find a way up, and through the ice. We may yet die of cold, but it's better than what happens to Gray. The only person that may still be out there is Howard, kind of our leader. He left us a few weeks ago, and that's part of what's led us to this. He'd converted to the kitchen into an office and was translating some old text when he claimed to have found a way to counteract the disease. I guess he didn't make it. Amabel Carlito, sous chef. Hell yeah. I would like some. Also, sprinkler. So, I think you all know what's going on here. And then, another sprinkler? Yeah, there you go. And this opens the door, I'm guessing? Yes, it does. Nice. Pretty nice way of doing it. Are these just never gonna stop sprinkling? I wonder. Are these just gonna continue forever? You'd figure this place would flood. Oh, there you go. It stops. It would take forever, but it would flood eventually. Yeah. Just throwing plates around. Why not, right? I don't know. We might actually have to use those to distraction or something. I'm gonna leave the rest of them alone. That's funny, though. I don't know why that's so fun to do. But it is. It won't open. No visible lock. Okay, controlled elsewhere. Whoa, this isn't... That wasn't a very reassuring sound. What is this door? It's jammed. Well, a lot of just blocked up doors today. What's supposed to be so horrifying about the music changing here? It's a broken fridge. I figured it was broken, you know, after all these years. Will it make sense? Can I not open these? Never mind. This is very finicky, I guess. Nothing. Yeah, they don't want to open unlike specific spots. Oh, look, batteries. That's a very weird way of doing this. Oh, dude. The game is just wanting me to... Strange artifact. The hell? The game just wants me to break every plate. Like, obviously, it just wants me to break all these plates. I'll break these two. Oh, you can't break those. Oh, that's lame. Fills with grease after years of abuse. Abuse. We got an artifact, I suppose. That's something. Unpleasant odor coming from the drain. Right. Oh look, a save point. And the computer. Documents and articles. Well, that's helpful. What, did that land inside of the projector? Was the only one who saw that? That was pretty funny. Pretty funny looking. Oh, hey, batteries. A flashlight. You know, the thing I never used? Great! door lock controller. Wait, no, CD-ROM drive. I have a CD. Like, how do I insert it? Alright.
Welcome to Shelter Research Station, Greenland. Shelter is an almost entirely self-sufficient installation built in the 70s to further serve the purposes of the archaic elevated caste in their pursuit and defense of ancient knowledge.
As a knowledge
of the facility, there are some basic rules you should be aware of in order to be useful to the archaic. Shelter provides living facilities, including a mess hall, gymnasium, and medical bay, in addition to the stipulated array of laboratories, chemical and biological, workstations, excavation equipment, and security. Please use the former at your leisure, but expect to be assigned to the latter with a moment's notice. Second, due to the nature of our work here, should you feel in any way ill, lightheaded, or otherwise mentally incapacitated, do not report to the medical facility. Fasten yourself securely
that makes sense.
To whatever solid object may be available, attempt to seal all connecting doors, and await retrieval by our trained professionals. In a worst-case scenario, be prepared to swallow your personal cyanide capsule, which will be issued after this briefing. The Archaic hates to lose its treasured staff, but it may be for the good of the operation.
Kill yourself.
We know you will enjoy your work with us.
I'm pretty sure I won't. Password changes. Oh, yeah. So, I don't know which door I'm supposed to open. Introduction. Wait, is this the same? Yeah, it is the same. Okay. So, 236. Prefix is 1167, actually. Close window. Now research. Okay, let me sit up here. Oh boy, Howard Research. Researched. Oh god, I can't speak. Research. There we go. My researches have covered something fascinating. Time and time again, I warned Overseer Frisk I needed time to perform a full textual analysis before my translation could be considered complete. He went ahead with the excavation anyway, and now he's paid the price. His facility's security level is high enough that no trace of it exists beyond the confines of these walls. Not even the archaic central caste, I have no idea, have records of its location. In fact, the only link to this place and the outside world is the notes I left behind many years ago. However, since the virus was released over 1 year ago, no rescue attempts have been made. Not one person has tried to enter the facility just before the virus was released. I sent a message out to someone I could trust. I can only assume that my son, Philip, has received the note and done as I asked. No matter what happens down here, at least I can rest easy knowing no trace remains of this place. That these secrets will stay buried here. I've learned over the years never to put too much weight on any one discovery. What the information I now hold is vital, not just to our survival, but to the future of our species. First thing in the morning, I had intended to call on volunteers to set out into the infected area of the shelter. No one will come, but I should ask all the same. I'll make a move for the library research station first, then it's all unknown variables. After that, I shall simply have to put my faith in this discovery. Discovery. If I am wrong about this, I will barely make it through residential. To think I left my family for this place, for this organization, which is more horrible, that I have sacrificed something so dear, or that I do not regret it for a second. Lafresque. Chief Translator, that's a very specific thing. Right, so that door is open now, whichever that door is. Wait. No, well, this is just random. Northwestern lead mine opened in 1910, 17th of August 1930. University of Copenhagen research suggests high local suicide rates may be due to chemical you copy the text. Never mind then. I don't need to read that. Let's save. Can read that later. I've read enough for a little bit. Nothing up there? Okay. I'm assuming it's not this door, but it is this door. Interesting. I figured it was that door, but I guess not. Well, that looks important. Let's try the other door to make sure that wasn't also unlocked somehow. It was not. Okay. Alright. We're going. Oh, this looks ominous. This doesn't look like a place I want to be. Well, the worm is no longer a thing, so... Like, really, there shouldn't be a... I looked at the thing and I got loaded, okay. The sewer seemed like the only route out. Route out, but I wasn't out. It wasn't out I wanted anymore. My father had found something, and I needed to know what. Without that, everything would have been for nothing. Jesus, I can't see. No going back that way. The thing on the floor, was that a rat? Poor rat. Rat is probably dead at this point. Please break. Please break. Oh, this was just concealing batteries. Never mind then. Didn't need to break. I'm gonna use my flashlight. I'm gonna use my glow stick. Fuck it. Whoa! I just collapsed. Out of nowhere. That was a voice in my head, probably. Oh. Well, this brings back memories. Yeah, we literally did this like 2 months ago or something. Or was it four, actually? I don't remember. Jack Daniels! That was surprisingly reverbed. Is this just the same as it was last time? Does it need to do the same stuff? Did I see something that wasn't actually there? The fuck? Okay. It's a shelf. Okay. Can I get my keys, please? Can't leave, so... It's a perfect picture of this room, almost. That's interesting. I must move this chair the fucking way. Put that here. Oh, let's put the barrel there too. Ooh, this is a heavy barrel for some reason. What now? Oh, this actually isn't correct. It's not pushing the way I want it to. I want it to be straight. It's not straight. It's triggering me. What else? What else? This. I guess that makes sense. What in the world? I don't want to go there. Oh boy, this looks interesting. Is this open now? Yes, it is. Surface is slippery and with a leathery texture. Oh, simple. Oh. Well then. What now? Oh, there's barbed wire on my bed. What the f- Stand up here, actually. That's a good plan. Why? Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Anyway. What am I supposed to be doing? Moving you? I don't... Is this just random stuff happening? Is that what's going on right now? Wait, am I supposed to... I can't move those. So that's not the case. Supposed to put you in the chest? That'll be pretty silly. But I'll try. Whoa, that was glitchy. Nice head, bro. Oh, it almost fits in there too. Get in there, please. Get in there, please. I need this. I need this joke. I need this joke. Please. stop glitching out so much, also. Wow, that's perfect. Can't fault me on that shit. That's amazing. What am I supposed to do? I don't get it. Wait. Oh, those are hands. So obviously I'm supposed to do the dog in the hands. Well, if it stopped glitching out, I probably would be able to. Oh, you are a pain in the ass to lift up, dude. Is that correct? Yes, it was. Whoa, that was... Whoa, what the fuck? Even? It pulled me. Oh. What the fuck? What's a thing? I cannot see what's in here. Oh, we can use lights. Oh, can I have... Yeah. F. Yeah, we can actually use stuff in here. Good. I did something right. This one? Oh. Damn it. So it's this one. There we go. It is pretty warm in here, I would say. I need to get that door open. How? Oh, there's that thing here. Oh, I mean, we all know how much I hate handles after the first game. I mean, not handles, but valves. What? Which color am I supposed to use? There's three barrels. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so yellow is also only 2. What in the world? There's 2 blue, 2 yellow, and then 5 green. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, what the hell is this? News, books, red. Oh, red. Okay, I was just remembering red. Oh, look, there's a thing here. It's stuck. I suppose I'm just supposed to put this on random colors or some shit? I don't know, dude. Oh. Oh, brighter. There's one over here that did the other. There we go. Strange puzzle. My torch is running out of power. I know how batteries work. Let's turn this off. Let's not waste it. There we go. Let's turn my... Oh, hey. What's up? Well, on second thought, we do have a lot of batteries. Let's just use. So what in here? What am I doing in here? Oh, that's definitely red. Red, I'm so sorry. Are you happy or not? Well, it doesn't exist, so I would guess he doesn't feel anything either. I mean, that's better than feeling like shit, I suppose, but you know, he doesn't feel anything. Oh, blood. That's nice. Why blood? Why is it blood? Well, oh, why does this work underwater? Is that supposed to work? Oh, I see. Let me up. Do I have to be on the ladder? Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, no. What is this business? Oh. Oh, I definitely need a fresh right here. Jesus. Where am I going? I'm going here. Okay. This is a bit stressful. this one then. There's a lot of noises going on and like tense ambience. Oh no, 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 not this again, not this again, not this again. How am I not getting over? Jesus. Okay, that was much easier than the first time, but you know, whatever. Oh, I'm back. Oh.
Hello.
What?
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can, but what?
What am I doing here? Who am I? Why can't I hear their voices? Well, thanks for the help. I'm having an existential nightmare, and you can't even say a word.
Well, what the fuck am I supposed to say? You're in my brain. How am I supposed to speak to you? Pretty sure this character I'm playing doesn't know how to speak. You know, like Portal. This is a bit tricky, actually. Because I'm kind of drifting away. Oh, nice. Actually, no, I'm fine now. Alright, so. What is here? I wonder if there's something on the bottom there, because I just kind of skipped through that without checking. Doesn't look like it. Okay, good to know. Well, good to think anyway. What is this then? Good question. What is this? Supposed to bring this with me back? This, why is it reminding me of Resident Evil 1? Interesting. What am I doing with this box? I'm very confused right now. What am I doing here? Oh. The opposite of what I was supposed to do. I put it away from the thing I needed it for. Imagine if I put it in the water. Imagine how fucking stupid I would be. I wonder if the game would actually like be like, no, 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 wrong, and kill me or something. I don't know. Because what would it do? What would it do? Really? Oh, we're out of here. We're in the bathroom now. That's nice, I suppose. Can finally take a leak. Alleviate some pressure. There's a foul smell coming from it. I'm pretty sure everything has a foul smell nowadays. So yeah, let's just move on. What's in here? More batteries. You know, the game is really giving me a reason to use the torch, isn't it? So. Oh, that's not a pillow. That's a footrest. Try to put it on there because OCD, and then it wasn't even a pillow. Symmetric spells like marginally better than the rest. I mean, I suppose that's good. Oh, I kind of dropped out. Oh, that's nice. Oh, we need to switch it so that the computer has power. That's interesting. Let me... There we go. Video chat.
Wow, you look like you've crawled through a sewer to get here. I suppose I'm flattered. Hi, I'm Amabel. Amabel Swanson, and I suppose I'll be your guide for the day. Hello? Can you hear me? I think the transmission's only one way. I've got a webcam. Pull a silly face if you can hear me. Oh, very attractive. Okay, we're on. There's some things you need to know.
Sure. Whatever you say, lady.
We released a virus. It wiped us out. 3 weeks ago, we tried to get out through the mines, but it didn't work the way we'd planned. I think one of the...
I'm pretty sure nothing worked the way you planned, honestly.
Taken. Some panicked and got lost. I ran. And when I stopped, I was on my own. Oh, and another symptom is deja vu. The only chance we have is a man called Howard. He said he'd found a solution to the virus. His vitals last registered in the library, but only members of the organization have access. I'm still seeing a few life signs in the residential quarter. You need to find a survivor and get through into the library. Oh, and look out for our medical guy, Richard Emanis. He was acting strangely when I last saw him. What else don't you know? Let's see. Watch out for signs of infection.
That much already knew.
Did you say something? Look, the symptoms we know about are paranoia and oral distortion. Oh, and another symptom is deja vu.
I've never in this space before.
My sides are splitting.
Well, I think that's everything you need to know. I'm sending over some research on the virus, and I'll get some doors open for you. Maybe now we can shoot the shit.
Of course not. Of course you can't shoot the shit. Let me open. Oh, I need to double-click? Turngate virus field notes. Annabelle Swanson. Infection process. The first thing, worst thing about my job, death helps us learn. Time frame, 5 weeks. Location, hold up in the old mess hall. Research subjects, 3 archaic personnel who contracted the virus. With every infection, the process, the life cycle of this virus becomes clearer. In addition to the already documented symptoms, there seems to be some final stage during which the organism fully takes hold. Just before becoming fully catatonic, the infected reports strange, out-of-body experiences. They've likened these to being chased through a series of their own memories, some kind of mental obstacle course. These reports inevitably end in the patient being swallowed by some inescapable dark force, shortly after which we lose them for good. If these experiences are, as they seem to be, some form of mental representation of the infection process, we can only theorize as to what might occur when the patient, where the patient to escape the hallucination. Additional note: today, Mr. Emanis confided in me that he has had such an experience. He insists that he feels better than he has in months. I'll keep an eye on him. Cover the documents to my notebook, like I always do. I want some lights back, damn it. Well, I'm pretty sure it's not even remotely important. There we go. We can now save and be in actual sunlight. I mean, sunlight is very incorrect. So, apparently my flashlight keeps going when I'm in the computer. Interesting. I'll keep that in mind in the future. So, there's nothing in there, which is very strange. Alright, let's go. Infected. I skipped a beat when I heard that word in association with me. Still, it seemed like just one more reason to find my father. Hearing my friendly voice hadn't hurt either. But by that point, I was pretty certain she'd turn out to be crazy. Well, I've never been here before.
If we must continue to share this brain space,
could you stop so I can open this door? Okay, it's locked. I'm not touching anything right now.
Any ideas, monkey?
I did not crouch. It's a bit.
So much storage in this mind of yours.
Stop making me crouch. Could you, like, stop now? Stop, please. Stop. I want to actually get something done. So we're back to this situation again. Map of the area, of course. Now, I think we want to go to storage. I wanted to shatter this because obviously it's not going to matter. Nobody's going to use that anymore. I'm just gonna have use of this one diploma. All that for one battery, that's nice. I can just slap my face on them and they close, that's very nice. It's easier to close things. Alright, so what's over here? Oh, more hell. Nice. Canteen. Remember locked shut. Oh yeah, this is probably where I was. Computer central. Library. Infirmary. ID 3061. I'd probably be able to use that to my advantage. Oh, we're back here. The fuck? Already turned around. Machine room. Machine broom. Oh, this looks like something I don't want to go through. Yeah, that looks like gas. You might not want to go there yet. Do I have anything for that? Do I? No. Also, why isn't this just over here? I'm gonna put flares there. I'm not gonna put this there. Batteries, flares. That's better. So I'm guessing we need a gas mask or something? That makes sense. Wait, where am I now? Armory. That sounds like a good place I want to go. I'm a boxes. You know, if I only had a gun. Wouldn't it be great to have a gun and actually be able to kill the piece of shit? And then just end this? Before he even starts?
There's just something about a rusty saw that just makes me purr. Had a tetanus jab recently?
Dude, I'm fucked. I didn't pick a good place to stand. Yeah, there's a monster right outside. The guy's back. Okay. Walked past me. Doesn't seem to be going in here. Suppose it was a good idea to close the door. And while you're doing whatever, let me just like... open this. Is it still here? I really cannot tell. Nothing in there, okay. Be sneaky deaky. So I want to deal with this guy. Is he breaking stuff or is that something else breaking stuff? Because that was kind of a different place. Storage. Savaged, infected, terrified. And now I was hearing voices. Yep, just about everyone down here must turns out to be crazy, even me. Regardless, I needed to find a way through and into the library. Oh, lasers again. Oh boy. Let me just, like, stack a million boxes. If this fucking tips over at one point, I'm going to be pissed. Why can I not reach this? There we go. No! Holy shit! That was incredibly close. Let's not have that happen again. In fact, I'm gonna do this instead. Make it lean against the wall instead. Yeah!
It seems, yeah. The visual cortex of this monkey is certainly of a simplistic design. If I can just... there, you see? It's like molding clay. Hate to interrupt you while you're showing off your logical problem solving. Let me put it more simply. You see what I want you to see.
That's nice.
Well, it won't work if you move around, will it? You can't look up the magician's sleeve.
Why can this box not be moved by anything? That's very annoying. The one box he marked off in my mind is the one box I can't fucking do anything with. Okay, nice. Oh, look, an artifact. Apparently the same one. Oh, yeah, it is the same one. Well, this looks like it's going to be dropped down somehow, so I'm going to put something under it. Ah, pressure plate. Pressure plate. Let me move thing on. God damn it. Need something on top of it, like this. This small little box here. You know, you might not think it has much structural integrity, but fuck it, right? Fuck it. Yeah, look at that. I'm only supposed to put weight on it. I wasn't actually supposed to suspend it, apparently. How am I supposed to get past this now? Did I screw myself by doing it that way? Oh boy, I'm actually stuck. I'm actually stuck. Help me. Fucking help me out of here. Oh, I glitched myself through. I mean, does this mean I'm just stuck here now? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Dr. Richard Emanus. Theoretic effects of controlled infection. Report requested by Overseer Frisk on behalf of the Elevated. For the record, I see no value in recording this information at such an early stage in the project. However, were we to assume that the virus could somehow infect the host without fully taking control of its upper brain functions, you might observe the following. Fact: Translator Frisk, in his ignored efforts to prevent the release of the virus, correctly predicted the virus is capable of manipulating the host's motor neuron functions. Theory: where an instance of the infection controlled and sustained, we may find that A, the virus seeks to keep its host alive in whichever way possible, suicide would be against the rules, and that B, the virus gains control over some or all sensory faculties, facilitating such an objective. Fact: when the virus infects a host of any species, it adapts the organism's brain functions as best as it can to suit its own purposes. Theory: where the virus enabled to fully take hold, it may develop some partitioning of the host's consciousness, effectively perverting a small corner of the host's mind into a form of secondary personality. Fact: the Turngate virus was released according to Refresk, a tomb many centuries old. Theory: were some mental segmentation to occur, it seems plausible to suggest that each personality, the virus and the host, may have access to one another's memories. Given the age of the virus, this may be a substantial collection. It should be carefully noted that the bulk of the above remains conjecture, and should not be relied upon in any archaic protocol. Alright?
I'm not you. I'm part of something larger. We are nothing. We are a mistake. I need to rejoin them. Release me. Let me out. This is not right. I should be with them. I am them.
I'm not doing this, by the way.
There should be no I. Yet, this is not the first time. Another was infected. Red. He so wanted to, but we would not let him die. Did he call us a disease?
I go up here? Oh my god, you can. Is that even made on purpose? Well, there's a switch here, so I'm guessing so. I don't seem to be able to flip it, though. Oh, I'm actually supposed to be on top of that thing. But, you know, whatever, right? I mean, I could just... Does it even matter which way I do this? Like, I'm still gonna be here, so... Do I have to jump over here to do it? Oh my god. I actually damaged myself by doing that. Not nice, game. Oh, come on. This is, like, slightly thicker, too. Why can I not reach you? Power switch, I know. Why can't I reach it? I am plenty close enough. Now it's not even giving me the option to, like, check what it is. Yeah, it's not letting me do that. So what the fuck? not supposed to do that? Oh no, do not do that to me. You're not blowing me up. Oh boy. Oh boy. Gas mask, I'm taking it. So that's what I'm supposed to get, okay. Is there anything else in here? I don't really want to die. Oh. Important switch. Wait. Oh, that stopped it. The hell? Looks like his face melted. Oh boy. It does indeed look like that. Painkillers, you know, the thing I don't use. There's like, I don't use any items in this game, apparently. It's funny. Oh, now it's green. It's still not letting me do it, though. Oh, wait, I have to jump and do it? Or what is going on here? Oh my god, how is this even supposed to be possible? Am I supposed to jump on boxes instead? This seems very, like, backwards as opposed to where you would do it in actual reality. There we go, that was fucking difficult. It accomplishes nothing. Okay, because the power's already on. What was the point of having that there? So many... do I even have a weapon? Oh, that wasn't... Oh yeah, that's this fucking guy again.
That is the most fun I've had in my entire life!
Well, you're not... You haven't had a lot of fun, man. You probably get out more. Alright, so we have the gas mask. We can now go to the gas place and do the gas things. Holy shit!
Yeah, yeah. Feast on him, brother. Free as both.
Holy fuck, I didn't expect that. That's a little bit terrifying. Is he still running after me? I have no idea. Alright, so, machine room is where I'm supposed to go, and I went the other way. Shit. Is this machine? Infirmary. Doesn't open though. Seems like you lost me. Or I lost him, rather. I have no idea how far he followed me, so. Like, he could easily be. There he is. That's not helpful. Can I put in the gas mask right now? I juked him. He was confused. Going in here. See ya. Now it can't chase me. Yeah, boy. Okay. So, that's nice. I can now run away. And not have to deal with him anymore. That's great. Can I turn it off? Can I take it off now? Well, there's still gas. So, actually, no, it's not. Stuck. Ooh, I'm taking this with me. For reasons unknown, I'm just gonna put it over there. Seems like it's pretty hot down there. Well, you'd expect it if there's rising steam from it. Am I supposed to use the thing? What else would make sense? Wow. How do I even... There we go. How do I just predict that? Fucking hell. Can I try to take off my mask, please? It's very obnoxious to have on. Oh, fuck yeah. Feels much better. Steam pressure statistics. There we go. It's unlocked. Save. Oh shit, 44 minutes. Supposed to be half hour episodes, but you know, I guess we have a 45 minute episode now. Sorry about that. Yeah, let's move on. Let's call it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to leave a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing to this channel for more of this series this is. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.